hunting terrorists in the skies above Baghdad, there are two things you need. Faith in God and a Hellfire missile.
Conservative warrior, John James.
I flew Apaches because I wanted to take the fight to the enemy. Now I'm volunteering for a new fight, to secure the borders, defend our constitutional rights, and protect Michigan jobs. I'm John James. I hate politics, but I love this country. And I approve this message because America is worth fighting for.